Binker is the reason why I never feel alone. Playing in the nursery, sitting on the stair. Whatever I am busy at, Binker will be there. Daddy is clever, he's a clever sort of man. And Mummy is the best since the world began. And Nanny is Nanny, and I call her Nan, but they can't see Binker. Binker's always talking, 'cause I'm teaching him how to speak. He sometimes likes to do it in a funny sort of squeak, and he sometimes likes to do it in a hooding sort of roar. And I have to do it for him, 'cause his throat is rather sore. Oh, Daddy is clever, he's a clever sort of man. And Mummy knows all that anybody can. And Nanny is Nanny, and I call her Nan, but they don't. Binker's brave as lions when we're running in the park. Binker's brave as tigers when we're lying in the dark. Binker's brave as elephants, he never, never cries. Except like other people when the soap gets in his eyes. Oh, Daddy is Daddy, he's a daddy sort of man. Mummy is as mummy as anybody can. Nanny is Nanny, and I call her Nan, but they're not like Binker. Binker isn't greedy, but he does like things to eat. So I have to say to people when they're giving me a sweet, or oh, Binker wants a chocolate, so could you give me two? Then I eat it for him, 'cause his teeth are rather new. Well, I'm very fond of Daddy, but he hasn't time to play. And I'm very fond of Mummy, but she sometimes goes away. And I'm often cross with Nanny when she wants to brush my hair, but Binker's always Binker, and is certain to be there.